hindi ko siya masyadong ginagamit, pero nilalagay ko lang siya dito sa bag.
So, I have here my Huawei Nova 8 iPhone. Perfect every time na rest day ko sa shoot kasi sobrang bilis nila talaga mag-charge. Of course, Mobile Legend.
Hi everyone! Welcome back to my channel. This is Vibri. And today, we will be joined by the very lovely and makulit na Percy. Ayan, ang kulit niya. I know it's been a while since my last vlog and now I finally have time to make a video for you all. For today's video, I'll be sharing with you all what's inside my taping bag and how I usually prepare for my lock-in tapings. I'll be in lock-in tapings kasi for 3 weeks, so I have to prepare everything like my clothes, my toiletries, and many more stuff that I'll be needing while in lock-in. I usually bring this bag with me. This is where I put all my important stuff or yung mga madalas kong gamitin. First, we have alcohol, syempre, for our safety. We have to like bring it all the time with us. And of course, my mask supply. Ta-da! And I have here my water bottle. Syempre, to stay hydrated, diba? My shades. It's for the blinding lights. The blinding lights. And my makeup pouch, of course. For retouch, lalo na kapag nasa taping, diba? Parang it's very important din na palagi kang may dalang pang-retouch para fresh ka pa rin on screen. The brush. Hindi ko siya masyadong ginagamit, pero nilalagay ko lang siya dito sa bag, just in case.
Of course, I also have here my Huawei Nova 8 iPhone, which has 64MP AlQuad Camera. It has a big CMOS sensor that allows me to shoot high quality and perfect photos of any scenario or moment. This phone is also perfect for night shots and super convenient talaga siya for video editing. What's cool about it is it also supports video voice remote recording in which you can connect your Huawei or any TWS earphones and allows you to record audio even when you're far from your phone as long as you're wearing or using the Bluetooth earphones. Meron din itong 66 watts Huawei SuperCharge and 6.67 inches Huawei edgeless display na perfect every time na rest day ko sa shoot kasi sobrang bilis nila talaga mag-charge, so I don't have to worry about my battery running low. Plus, I have more time to chill and watch videos while I'm free. And also, ito yung ginagamit ko kasi it has better screen display and has longer battery life pa with 4,300 mAh big battery and bonus 128GB big storage. Also, guys, all of my favorite apps can be found in the Huawei app gallery.
I have here my top 3 apps on this phone. I have here TikTok, Snapchat, and of course, Mobile Legends.
You can now pre-order Huawei Nova 8 and Huawei Nova 8i today until August 26, 2021 via Huawei Store, Lazada, Shopee, or through Huawei Experience Stores nationwide. Get the Huawei Nova 8i for 13,999 pesos only and get exclusive pre-order freebies such as Huawei Band 4 worth 1,890 pesos, wireless charging lamp worth 2,499 pesos, and Huawei cloud storage with benefits up to 2,308 pesos. Or pre-order the Huawei Nova 8 in blush gold for 19,999 pesos to get free Huawei 12,040 watts supercharged power bank worth 3,990 pesos and Huawei cloud storage with benefits up to 2,308 pesos. Alright, that's it for this bag. And now I have to prepare naman my clothes, my shoes na kailangan kong gamitin for the next 3 weeks. Alright, so let's go!
done packing, but for sure marami pa akong madadagdag in the following days since yung ibang mga gamit at mga damit ko ginagamit ko pa while I'm still here staying at home. So yeah, that's all for today, and I hope you all enjoy this video. Also, to those pala who are interested with Huawei Nova 8 and Huawei